make sure you're clear of the controls. So you're going to line up with the runway.
That's good.
Open the power. All right, here we go.
We're going to pass up 1307 Charlie to go 23.
1307 Charlie, we're at Diver, make 23 minus an 8 traffic lanes and depart coming later.
1307.
Temperature in the green, 27.
Let's go. Okay, that's 3 email. Alpha 1 departure off runway 33 prior to your arrival. Continue filming, Niner.
Continue filming up.
Okay, there's the well through the 500. You've got the aircraft, right?
Number 0 got the kilo. There's a 3 email from Niner clear to land.
Hold this altitude for a minute or so. We'll head out a little closer to the area, and then we'll pop up through this layer. We got a good roll up ahead here. Let's go ahead and start climbing now. That'll work well. Okay, cool. We're going to go up to 6,500 feet. Roger. Good. How you doing? What percent?
110%.
Okay, outstanding. Good deal. Okay, we got a couple extra knots on the aircraft. Let's go ahead and start off with an aileron roll then. What I'd like you to do, whenever you're ready, I'd like you to bring the nose up about 10 degrees above the horizon, neutralize the stick, and come smoothly straight to the left, okay? A little more to the left, much more roll, we need a lot more roll right here, more to the left. Good, hold it there, let it roll all the way around, and back neutral, and gently, not quite that high to pull back, just nice and easy, good deal, cool. Alright, let's go to the right, I want you to get quite a bit more, try to get more right stick in this time, we'll try another one, okay? Alright, whenever you're ready, a little more, more aileron, there you go. It's about a quarter of the roll rate the aircraft has. So just like talk about on the ground, for the loop I want you to smoothly pull back to about 3 to 3.5 G, and I'll tell you when that is. You're going to look straight ahead through the first part of the maneuver. Once you're 30 degrees nose up, you look past the left wing, watch the nose twist around the horizon. Once you're over on your back, look straight up, okay? Alright, you ready? Ready, okay, whenever you're ready, smoothly come straight back into about a 3 G pull. A little more pull, a little more. That's 3 G's right there. Good. Look to the left. Hold this. Hold the pull. Pull some more. A little more pull here. Good. Got to hold the stick deflection. Look up over your head. Find the horizon. Hold that stick position. A little more back pressure. Not too much. Right there. That's perfect. Hold the stick right in that spot. You're going to keep coming all the way around. A little more G load on the back side. Good. Nicely done. Cool. Give me a pull here. A little more. A little more. More pull. Good. Hold that right there. Nice. Look straight up over your head, find the horizon here, keep coming that back. Now, neutral and roll. A little more aileron. Good, there you go. Feel the difference? It was much more axial that time. Yeah. Fine, your airplane. Good. So we've got plenty of airspeed. What I want you to do is pull the vertical, and you got to fly the vertical line in all three axes. So we're dragging the right wing now, so you need a lot of some left rudder to bring the nose down. Okay, wait for it. Now, full left rudder, right aileron, a little bit of forward, full left rudder, all the way. Good, now some right rudder to stop it, right rudder to stop it, more assertive, easy, now you're flying. Okay, there you go, hey, I guess you got inverted spin out of it, that's kind of cool. Pull out of the dive here, pull, take me out of the dive, I don't want to be here anymore, there we go, good. Yeah, you started an inverted spin on that one. You're ready, we've got plenty of airspeed, go ahead and pull vertical. Just come straight back here, right to the vertical one. Good, hold it vertical. Wait for it, and full left rudder, a little right aileron, a little bit of forward, okay, and hard right rudder, all the way to the stop, take the stick out, off the rudder, off the rudder, off the rudder, good, and pull out, good. Now roll the aircraft over, a little bit of push as you come into inverted, a little more push, 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 more push, that's inverted level right there, keep using the ailerons to keep it level, good, keep working it, nicely done. Keep it level. Keep the wings level. Good. Just like you would upright. Excellent. There you are. Got it. Nicely done. And let's roll it back upright. Let's take the push out as you transition. Good. Whenever you're ready, you're going to pull straight back. A little bit of roll. Hold the pull as you roll. You do both simultaneously. Okay. More roll. Roll it. Roll. More roll. More roll. More roll. Good. We'll find your new reference point. We got it. It takes some roll out. Back to the
right.
Okay. Good. Better. That's, you're starting to get that. That's looking a bit better. Okay, so what we're going to do is I'm going to go ahead and I'll take the aircraft. Throw out the airplane on my aircraft. I'm going to dive to get a little bit of airspeed on it. Then we're going to do a left 180-degree turn with a good G1 on the aircraft. Okay?
All right, ready.
All right, so we're going to get a little bit of airspeed. We're all set. We're going to roll in. Okay, squeeze. Here we go now. That's six right there. So we got the airspeed. Let's do a little more. Let's go for seven this time. Okay, you ready?
All right, ready.
We're going to roll in. And here's the roll now. Seven and a half overshot it. Cool, good deal. Definitely. It's clear, here we go. Here we go, full left rudder, and full forward stick, here we go. Yeehaw.
Wow, that was awesome.
No fun at all, right? Yeah, there's a whole lot worse things one could do for a living.
We're at four, this is probably 1-0, few clouds, 2,000 feet, temperature 5, 2.0, altimeter 3-0, 2-9er, all approaches in use.
I can tell you're just having no fun at all with the airplane, right? Yeah. Because you hate it, it sucks, it's a bad deal. Yeah.
Yeah, I don't want to do this.
Yeah, poor Fluffy. All right, I got the field in sight. 10 more left of the nose and hold this altitude for now.